Richard Edward. Old George McKinsey used to dance with boxes on his feet. He danced outside the playground wall. He danced along the street. He danced for statues in the park, for ghouls beside the sea. He danced for scarecrows in the field. At night, he danced for me. I have lied awake until I hear him thumping through the town. His lullabying boxes calling, "Sleep now, settle down." Till one dark day, a car found George and followed him about. Complained, and when he turned to dance for it, a grey hired man got out. Complaints have been received, he said, a letter in his hand, and George could either stop by his choice or have his dancing is banned. George did not speak anything. When he asked if he had to say something, just kicked out his boxes and shuffled silently away. And now I have lied awake and listened to the rain and cried for dreams and George who never dance again.